Hello everyone, ASP Architects here. Today I want to show you how to export your CAD file in ARCHICAD. If you want to share your ARCHICAD file with who doesn't have ARCHICAD, you need to change your file format. You know that ARCHICAD file is PLN, but if you want to turn this PLN to another format, for instance PDF, DWG, SKP or another one, you need to adjust some settings. But before that, let's try without changing any settings. Let's go to File menu and click Save As. In the opening window, you will see file name and also you will see this file type, which is ARCHICAD Solo Project PLN. If you click this, you will see the other options. If this file will be opened in AutoCAD, you will select this DWG, and we have translator. Let's click it and we will see a couple of options. I've tried them before, but for now we'll just go with the default settings. For instance, for further editing, let's click it and save the file. Alright, there we have opened our file in AutoCAD and we will see our 2D files. We have windows, walls, but they are grouped together. If we click one of them, now this is a block and this is also another block. If we double click it, we will see it. Let's close it. But how we change this? We need to explode this first. Let's click the wall and explode with the X and with space, you know AutoCAD, and now we will see our line. But the layer for the line, wall line, is the new structural bearing, and also the window is another one block with X explode, and this is new ARCHICAD Windows 10. If we look at the color, it's 255, 102 and 0. It's not the true color for the AutoCAD index color. If you want to use color in AutoCAD, you need to use this index color. If you use true color, you cannot control them in printing process. So let's close this for now. Let's measure the wall. Click the dimension, linear, and from here to here, as you can see, it's 250, which is not correct. This is millimeter, but we draw this in ARCHICAD centimeter. Okay, now we will get rid of this file and create another one. All right, this time let's try the 4S is output and override. And this is something different. We can see different block types. They have white background instead of black. This is more correct for the output. But it's not true for the working process. You cannot control all of the white backgrounds. Explode this one and look at the layer. Also explode this one. We now have different layers. We only have different colors. Let's measure the wall. It's also millimeter. So how can we change our file to in a way our light? How can we change the layers in AutoCAD? How can we change the unit system and line colors? In order to do this, we need to change the settings. We will select one of them. For instance, for further editing, and if we click settings, we will see all of the options. Now instead of editing this, let's duplicate it and create ours. This is copy, click rename. I'm gonna call this SP new. For the unit system, we are going to go to unit and we will select centimeter, but we now have centimeter here. So to achieve it, we will click custom. And to this box, we will place here 10. And how we change the color from true color to index colors. to achieve it, we will go to attributes, pen and colors. We will see this convert archive best AutoCAD colors by settings, the best matching standards AutoCAD color. This is in the packet. And for the layers, if you want to give different layer name for the window and the walls, we will go to layer attributes from methods. We will see those create custom layer for. As you can see, this was already set to ArchiCAD doors and ArchiCAD windows. In the AutoCAD, we will see doors and windows as ArchiCAD windows layer. But what about walls? We now have wall setting here. Instead of that, we can see the layer extended by pen number. So that means if we change layer in the AutoCAD, our layer will be named with the layer name and also pen number. If you want to only see the layer, you can select layer, ArchiCAD layer. Or you can use pen numbers in the settings of the walls. You can change the pen number of the exterior side of the walls. This was default for the 27. If we select this in the AutoCAD, we will see a layer which name is 27. In this case, we will use ArchiCAD layers. Save settings and close. And save our file. But before that, we will change the layer of the walls. As you can see, this is structural bearing. Let's go to layers, create a new one, and create a new wall layer. Like this. Let's delete this and create another one. As you can see, if we create a new layer, the drafting or other layer combination name will be invisible. We need to make them visible. Let's click the eye to open it and click OK. Now, let's select all of the walls and change layers to wall. Let's save it again. But do not forget to change the translator here. And here we are in the AutoCAD. They are blocked as before. Explode. Explode. This is new ArchiCAD windows because in the settings this was ArchiCAD windows and door will be ArchiCAD door, of course, but the wall line is new wall and also fill layer is new wall. This time we will change the fill layer and we will remove the new and we will clean the new ArchiCAD window name. Let's do it. I will only type here windows and window door, and to clear the new we will uncheck this. To remove the blocks, we will explode it from here. We will see this saving floor plan, convert ArchiCAD elements to blocks, to explode ArchiCAD elements, or convert only objects to blocks. These options will be useful to reduce the size of the file, and also will be useful to edit all of the furnitures with only one editing operations. Or you will see this prepay for smart merge. If you want to use this, you need to use a template file, which is first you will export the file, and in the AutoCAD you will do your changes in the AutoCAD and clean them, and after cleaning you will turn that file into converted file and you will import the template file to here. Thus is very long process. We will use this convert only objects to blocks. Save settings and save. Here we are in AutoCAD again. Our window, you will see the layer, window layer. our wall layer, our blocks, and our door, the dimension is 25, which is correct. And also the layer for the edge is still wall. We will fix it from the in the layer settings, from the methods. Yeah, we have this cover fills, and if we place here any kind of name, the name will be appeared as a layer in AutoCAD. You can copy this to other fields. Also, you can give other names, for instance, zones, skylights, and etc. Hit the save. And before saving this, I want to try something. I will copy this furniture and save. I want to control if I changed one of the furniture, will other furnitures going to be changed? There we are in the AutoCAD. Right click this, edit block in place. Click to save. Yeah, it's working. Let's go to fill. It's in the fill layer. It's okay. Dimension is 25. Window is there. And door is door. Of course, this was exporting from floor plan. But if we wanted to export from the layouts instead of from floor plan, let's try it. Again, let's try our saved settings. I'm gonna input here layout. And we will see this. We are in the layout in the AutoCAD. To change the model, we will go to model here. And we cannot change this because this is external reference. So that means this is another file. And for this file, the AutoCAD is using the file from outside. In the saved folder, you will see the original file, layout file, and floor plans. And they are in the system we created. If you want to collect them into a single file, if you want to embed them in AutoCAD, in the settings, we will change this. Place drawings into link is extract drawings. We will use this single file. And also, if you want to see your all of the files in this black page instead of this layout, you will use this model space. You can use this, but I don't recommend you because all of the dimensions will be exploded and your other settings will gone. This is only for output. For further editing, we will use this cropped views content or drawings as blocks. Yeah, it's not in the model space. It's in the layout space, which is a kind of block. As you can guess, working with this kind of art, so the best choice will be the second option. C save layout into to craft views content. And in the layout, this is a kind of cropped view. And if you want to change the model, you will go to model and fix your model here. And in the layout, you will see the changing. Or you can continue copying the file and do whatever you want in AutoCAD for the further editing and much more. Alright guys, these were how you can change the exporting settings for the AutoCAD in ARCHICAD. I hope you have enjoyed with the tutorial. If so, please hit the like button. It's also very important for the YouTube algorithms to make the channel bigger. Bigger channel means more ARCHICAD tutorials. Not forget to follow me from Instagram page. I will share my other renders there, which you cannot see from the YouTube channel. And also you can go to Patreon page for the downloading project files and libraries and tutorials. Please do not forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next time, have a nice day. Bye.